हेलो, वेलकम अगेन। वी आर सॉल्विंग गेट 2021 प्रोडक्शन इंडस्ट्रियल इंजीनियरिंग पेपर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 31 इज द इगन वैल्यू ऑफ ए ऑफ मैट्रिक्स ए 8 2 3 7 आर 5 एंड 10। फॉर द मैट्रिक्स बी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस अल्फा आई, वेयर अल्फा इज ए कॉन्स्टेंट एंड आई इज 2 इंटू 2 आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स, इट्स इगन वैल्यूज आर ऑप्शन ए 5 10, बी 5 प्लस अल्फा प्लस 10 प्लस अल्फा, सी 5 माइनस अल्फा 10 माइनस अल्फा, डी 5 अल्फा 10 अल्फा। ओके, सो गिवन दैट बी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस अल्फा आई, सो द बी मैट्रिक्स विल बी 8 2 3 7 प्लस अल्फा 1 0 1 0 1। ओके, सो दिस विल बी 8 प्लस अल्फा एंड दिस इज योर 3 एंड दिस इज योर 2, दिस इज योर 7 प्लस अल्फा। ओके, सो दिस इज द बी मैट्रिक्स। ओके, नाउ सम ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज 8 प्लस 7 प्लस 2 अल्फा। ओके, सो दैट इज 15 प्लस 2 अल्फा। ओके, एंड सम ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज योर इज द सम ऑफ इगन वैल्यूज, सो इगन वैल्यूज ऑप्शन इन ऑप्शन बी द सम ऑफ इगन वैल्यूज इज 15 प्लस 2 अल्फा, सो आंसर इज योर ऑप्शन बी, इट्स एट दिस प्राइस द सम कंडीशन। ओके, सो आंसर इज बी। नेक्स्ट, ए कंपनी मैन्युफैक्चर्स टू प्रोडक्ट्स पी एंड क्यू विद यूनिट प्रॉफिट ऑफ 4 एंड 5 रिस्पेक्टिवली। द प्रोडक्शन रिक्वायर a manpower and two kinds of raw material R1 and R2. The following table summarizes the requirement of and availability of the resources. Resource uses per unit of production PQ, amount of resource available, manpower R1 R2, so amount of resources available is 10. Okay, here 1 2, this is 18 and this is your 2 1 18. Okay, so the maximum profit of the company the company can make is option A 45, option B 48, option C 42 and option D 54. Okay, so here the profit associated with the component P is 4 and with Q it is 5, so it means we have to maximize 4P or 4, suppose it is x, 4x plus 5y. Okay, so the maximum condition is 4x plus 5y. Okay, 4x plus 5y. Okay, and now the constraints are as manpower is related to is available only up to 10, so x plus y is your less than equal to 10, and other constraint is this resource one, x plus 2y is less than 18, and again this 2x plus y is your less than 18. Okay, so these are the constraints. So drawing this constraint, so putting x equal to 0, y is equal to 10, putting x is equal to 0, y will be 10, and putting y is equal to 0, x will be 10. Okay, so this will be your, this will be your putting x equal to 0, y is equal to 10, putting x equal to 0, y is equal to 0, x equal to 10. Okay, so this is your x plus y constant. Okay, and if x is 0, y is 0, then this condition is answered. Okay, so as 0 is less than 10, so x is equal to 0 in this type. Similarly, we can draw other constant that x plus 2y is equal to 18. So when x is 0, then y is your 18, so this is your 18. When y is 0, x is your 9, so this is your 9, so this is your 2x plus y less than equal to 18. And when x is 0, okay, drawing third constant, when x is 0, y is your, this line, okay. When x is 0 in this line, y is your 9, y is your 9, and x is 0. So x plus 2y is less than 18 in this line. So in both of these, if you put x 0, y 0, and it is less than 18, and if you put x 0 y 0, it is also less than 18. So the principle is just in the inner sign. Okay. So here the principle solution region is this D C D A 0. Okay. So D point is known. D point is having y as 9 and x as 0. A point is known, having x as 9, y 0. Now to find out, now find out point B. By the point B is the intersection of 2x plus y is equal to 18 and x plus y is equal to 10. Okay. So solving these two, we can get x as 8, y as 2. So point B is 8 and 2. X is 8, y is 2. So as the prophet associated with x is your 4, and prophet associated with x is y is your 5. Okay, so the total prophet at point B is 42. Similarly, the one of the feasible solution can be at point C. Okay, so at point C. The point C can be determined by this this line, intersection of this line and intersection of this line, and it means x plus y is equal to 10 or x plus 2y is equal to 18. Solving this, we can get y is equal to 8, x is equal to 2. So profit is here. This is at this point the profit is putting y 8 and x 2. So 8 into 5 plus y into 2, that is 48. So maximum profit comes out as 48. Okay. So we can also check with this 9. When y is 9, then the profit is here 45. Okay, 9 into y is related to okay, so it is 45. And when you can check also this point. When x is 9, then the profit is 36. So answer is 14. Okay. So answer is B, 14. Okay. Next, a tool of an NC machine has to move along a circular arc from 2020 to 1010. While performing an operation, the center of arc is at 2010. Which one of the following NC tool commands performs the above mentioned operation? Option A, NA020003, X20, Y20, X10, Y10, R10, B, N020G02, X20, Y20, X10, Y10, R10, C, N020G02, X10, Y10, X20, Y20, R10, D, N020G01, X20, Y20, X10, Y10, R10. Okay, so this is your initial point, 2020, and this is your final point. Okay, and it is moving in anticlockwise direction. Okay, so the linear interpolation, sorry, the interpolation is your, so anticlockwise, so it code will be G03. And the initial point is at 2020, so initially the x20, y20 is there. Okay, our final point is at 1010. So x10, y10 is there. Okay. So r is your this radius. So this is your 20. So radius is your from this 20 minus 10, 10. And here from x is 20 minus 10, 10. Radius is 10. So answer is your option A. G20, G03, X20, Y20, X10, Y10, R10. Okay.